a little bit out of the way this door. I appreciate it. Well, hello, welcome everybody. First off, thanks for coming out today. We appreciate you being here. The structure you have just entered is known as a luminarium. Luminarium is a large, inflatable, as you can see, sculpture. It's filled with light, air, color, and it's entirely supported by the air around you. This particular luminarium is known as Deadalum. And Deadalum was designed by a man named Alan Parkinson and assembled by a team called Architects of Air. Finally, it's supposed to be about a 20-minute long experience, so it's about 11:17, 11:20 right now, so 11:40, and you're going to want to start making your way towards the exit. Just that way we can cycle out of here today. In just a moment, we're going to enter through this door right here. That's going to be your exit as well. But any questions before we do that? Same exit, that's right. And if you get lost in there, it's can be a little disorienting. There's other reps in there like me, and they'd be happy to help guide you towards the exit. Yes? So that's kind of additionally why we ask everyone to kind of be gentle on the structure, because it does get little rips and tears every now and then, and we want to avoid those as much as we can. All right, if you all start making your way this way, we're going to enter right through this door in just a moment. Alright. Enjoy.
Yeah.
You said the light was natural, so the color comes with the what exactly?
It's the the material is color.
Okay.
But just it's only sun coming through there. Enjoy.
Oh my god.